classic literature is an adventure, a study of the human experience throughout history. Dig deeply and new insights emerge.
What's revealed here is that
University of Nebraska-Lincoln English professor Matthew Jockers uses computer algorithms to draw out new information. Through a process called macroanalysis, Jockers crunches the text, searching for patterns and connections.
I'm analyzing stylistic change over the course of a 100-year period. How does literary style change as the novel as a form evolves? And then also looking at themes in those novels and how attention to different themes changes over the course of time according to genre, according to author gender, author nationality.
Jockers focused on 3,500 19th century novels and found new ways to study literature. For example, one diagram shows a clear separation between male and female authors.
The female authors in this corpus have a tendency to write in a certain way about certain things that's different from what the males are doing.
Jockers came to Nebraska to be part of UNL's leading digital humanities program. He brings his research into the classroom and sees benefits for students.
Imagine having the sort of critical thinking and creative thinking skills that one traditionally develops in an English major, and then having a broad or general familiarity with a programming language and different ways of encoding video and all of these sorts of things. And so that opens up a lot of doors in a world that's, you know, very tech and digital oriented.
For another project, Jockers began a search for basic plot structures among 50,000 books, from classics to contemporary bestsellers.
I can begin to identify if there are clusters of plot shapes that are similar. And so ultimately the question that I'm hoping to answer is, how many of them are there?
Jockers says the information could identify new areas of study and books that have escaped our interest until digital text mining put them on the shelf.
In the publishing world, this is the backlist. It's the backlist of literary history.